beautiful beaches here. To leave this beach. Yeah, a lot of people. So we have to go. Yeah, party, party. Today is Saturday.
So in the end, we went to a more isolated beach. We stayed here next to the palapas, but police came, so we had to leave. Because of the virus, they didn't allow people on the beach after 6 p.m. That is what they said. So we came back to Loreto and stayed in a camping for 2 days. But well, we didn't stop here. We continued to San Ignacio, that is another city up north.
Beautiful beaches here. And more coming. This is really good. We are going to the cake paintings, and then from there we are going to start coming down again to La Paz. And we're going to do it slowly, so we are going to stop in some of the beaches later. But now we only get the views we really want, but we go to the cave painting first.
Until that moment, we drove almost 3 hours that day, from Loreto to Santa Rosalia. We crossed the city of Santa Rosalia that it seems has lived better times, or maybe not. It has French influence since a French company founded the city and exploded copper until 1954. But we didn't stop here, we continued to San Ignacio.
We are on our way to check the cave paintings. Artists of the past. This place from San Ignacio is 44 kilometers. They said that it's 30 something kilometers with paved road, and then you have another 10 or something kilometers unpaved road.
Let's go for a ride. Let's
Okay, so we are in the Cueva del Ratón, the mouse cave is the name. We're waiting our guide that is coming. So here's the entrance.
Y pintaban pues lo que ellos cazaban. Hay una tortuga, hay un puma, un ratón. Hay berrendos, el berrendo es el antílope.
¿Venían acá a cazar?
A cazar, sí. Y luego, según dicen, que estos eran como unos templos ceremoniales, religiosos para ellos.